Welcome back to episode 3. Still looking for one of the monument platforms. I've been super quiet, so I'm trying to focus, which is bad, because you guys gotta be able to hear my pretty voice, so that you guys know what I'm thinking and doing and whatnot. Oh my goodness, I really want to find a monument. I really want to find a monument. Or I guess a floating platform, as Bane put it. I need to find a monument. I need to find a monument. Like, badly. Oh my goodness. I mean, it's gotta be visible somewhere. Someone came through here, apparently. I don't know. Like, it's so weird that I can't find one. And yet, I really feel like I should have by now. I really feel like I should have found a monument. It's bizarre, really. Honestly, I probably also should have ran into someone by now. Like, after PvP was turned on, not before. I already found two people. Or at least I saw two people, anyway. But really, like, what the hell? This is kinda dumb right now. I can't find the dang monument. Either I'm the first person to come by here, or that was just never loaded properly. I don't know. Bane's got a thing. Got a team. Any apples over there? Cause I could use them. Nope. I still don't see any platform floating anywhere. Like, come on. Damn, man. Darkrai joined a team. Where the hell are these goddamn monuments? I'm getting a little pissed here just because I can't find one. And I really want to, like ages ago. Someone was here, so there's no point going down, honestly. Like, come on. Oh, shit. Bane's low. Oh. I mean, Bane's already on a team. Come on. Do I? Got him. Oh, the Oh, okay, first blood. Nice. Okay. Well, I have three diamonds. I could probably make a pack just in case. Okay.